unbelievable to have them here and sort of give back to the club that I grew up with, and such a family orientated club, and it was like a second family to me, and it's amazing to give back to these little fellas.
We came and watched them play for a bit, and then he took us on a tour around the changing rooms, and then we had a kick with him and we had some training with him. Yeah, it was pretty fun.